my first impression of Kyler was, so he was like the skater kid, and I was like totally all for it because I was like 14 and that was like in. And and he would like do these like tricks on the skateboard, and like one time in particular he went on the skateboard like down an entire like flight of stairs, and it was kind of dumb. And this is really stupid and I feel really awkward. So when we rekindled 4 years ago, I think what drew me to him was just how sweet he was and the way he looked at me. When we would like go in the car, he'd play like all these love songs and he would like hold my hand, and it was just special. But I'm also really excited to see him and hold him because I haven't seen him since yesterday, and I'm nervous, and I don't think I've ever been this nervous to be around him, but I am. It is a very big day, but I'm excited.
When I met her,
yeah.
She's gorgeous, great with children, just all around fun to hang out with, and I don't know, just kind of clicked, you know? I'm super excited. Thought I'd be a little more nervous, but not too bad. Running around like crazy. The most? Probably when I'm not standing in front of 100 people. Making that commitment, saying I do, and spending the rest of my life with her. I love her more than anything.
You're the light, you're the night, you're the color of my blood. You're the cure, you're the pain, you're the only thing I wanna touch. Never knew that it could mean so much, so much. You're the fear, I don't care, cause I've never been so high. Follow me through the dark, let me take you past the satellites. You can see the world you've brought to life, to life. So love me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Love me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Touch me like you do, ta ta, touch me like you do. What are you waiting for? Fading in, fading out, on the edge of paradise. Every inch of your skin is a holy grail I've got to find. And only you can set me on fire. Love me like you do, la la, love me like you. Oh, what are you waiting for?